Instead of taking a bunch of pictures, we'll just shoot you a video. That's not damage, that's a scuff mark from the shrink wrap. Where the trailer pad was. Doing the best I can here. I'm right on the back of the wall. That is a old repair in the gel coat, about the size of my thumb. Right near that stanchion, there's a gouge right in the corner of the hull. Another one there, much smaller, and an old repair there. Whoa, almost fell off. All right, we'll get you some pictures of the interior and the engine.